I want to be where the people are.
Time is a strict progression of cause to effect, but actually, from a non-linear, non-subjective viewpoint, it's more like a big ball of wibbly-wobbly, timey-wimey stuff.
Anyway, come on. Allons-y!
I suggest you keep your ample derriere off my hood.
My calculations are correct. When this baby hits 88 miles per hour, you're gonna see some serious shit.
Wait a minute. Doc. far. Are you telling me that you built a time machine out of a DeLorean?
But that's cool. I'm Batman.